I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
What do you guys make of Dana White offering Anthony Joshua $500 million for a multiple fight deal?
If it's true, that's
it's true. I think it is.
That's fucking amazing.
What do you think, Anthony Joshua? You
if that's true, it's fucking badass.
And he came in. What if he offers the same thing for Mikey? If he offers Mikey $500 million, do you take the fight?
He won't offer Mikey $500.
What if he does?
If he does something near to that, I
gotta be stupid not to.
I think we're all moving to Vegas.
No.
We're all moving to Vegas. Relocation.
No, you know, some fuck.
Mikey will go fight in the UFC if they fucking said that.
No, he could be the face of UFC boxing. But Joshua as a UFC boxer, was it worth that risk, $500 million? Because we don't know yet. He's not proven.
Knows.
Who's not proven?
Joshua.
I mean, he's not proven. Knocked out
Klitschko. He looked like crap his last fight.
No, but Joshua.
He knocked out Klitschko.
And he got dropped himself. And if Klitschko was still at some...
You never seen a fighter get dropped, Ali?
No, but he was out on his feet. Klitschko just didn't finish
him. Exactly. He was out on his feet, but he still came back and knocked him out.
Used to be. Not this version.
And he still came back and knocked him out. What do you mean, Anthony Joshua's not proven? That makes you proven when you get dropped against a world champ.
Let's see if I Wilder. Stop running away from Wilder.
Wilder hasn't been proven yet.
40 wins, 39 knockouts.
And what's Anthony Joshua's record?
19-0, 19 knockouts.
Exactly.
But he doesn't want to fight. Hey, what's up, Jimmy?
How do you know he's the one that doesn't want to fight?
Because I know. Because Wilder wants to fight right now.
Okay, maybe he does. But that's because Wilder wants to go make all the money Anthony Joshua's making.
Dana White sees fucking...
Ellie, you said Anthony Joshua.
This guy does, but...
Wilder knocks out Mike Tyson, Ellie.
Hey, you know what agreed with me?
Like fucking 80,000 people.
What's up?
How's
everything?
Good?
Fine. 80,000 people in fucking soccer.
Yeah, 90,000
people. I think that.
He knows. He already has McGregor. He has, he made Ronda Rousey.
500 million.
And Anthony Joshua could still use that extra little push to become a pay-per-view, a big star here in the United States, so it's perfect.
Well, Deontay Wilder wants him to do a lot of drug testing.
It's not up to Deontay Wilder. Nobody gives a shit. It's not up to Deontay Wilder.
Yeah, but he already does really good pay-per-views over there.
Exactly. So it's not up to Deontay Wilder. He could set all his demands all he wants. But Anthony Joshua is the A side. Anthony Joshua is the star. Wilder has to do what Anthony Joshua says.
I disagree. How about I talked to Chris
Anthony
Bird.
Joshua,
you know Chris Bird?
Can't do that here in the
United Wilder can't do 90,000 people in his whole career. Yeah, Anthony Joshua does that in one fight.
He's done 40.
When in the fuck did he sell 40,000? Shut the fuck up, Ellie. 4,000? Maybe.
40,000.
He had a stadium in Alabama. Did he
fucking 4, right.
4,000, maybe.
Like 4,000, maybe.
Okay, 14,
maybe. Anthony Joshua sells 90 in one fight. Wilder hasn't done 90 his whole career.
Chris Bird started out at middleweight, ended up as heavyweight all career. He beat Klitschko. He beat Klitschko. Klitschko quit against him. He told me that he would rather fight Mike Tyson than fight Wilder.
Why?
He just explained. He said that Wilder... Is the range, the power, right? He said Mike Tyson to him was kind of predictable. Like he knew what that he's a fighter, he's a champion. No. That's his opinion.
Can't even compare it to what is it?
Coke? Dr. Pepper's way better.
Yeah, Dr. Pepper's
Dr. Good. Pepper, it's funny, in Texas it costs more than Coke.
Dr. Pepper's the shit.
Yeah, in the vending machine.
My it's like a soda is Dr. Pepper. But yeah.
Are you from Texas?
I'm from Texas. Fuck Texas.
That's your favorite. Hey, Robert, love Texas.
Yeah, it's the best boxing team in the world.
Texas is badass. Anywhere in Texas.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.